A big trophy is now in the hands of a Lancaster County teenager after taking home top honors at the North Museum Science Fair.
As News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith shows us, his project could change lives.
We have the Axon 2 microcontrol unit, which is the motherboard of the robot itself.
16-year-old Matthew Campagna knows a lot for his age, sometimes more than his own mother.
I just have to say, Matthew, I don't get it. And he gives it to me in another way, or he just says, you know, oh, Mom.
So when he told her about the science fair project he wanted to do, she knew he could do it. It combines his dad's experience as an engineer with his mom's work in special education.
I see people on a pretty regular basis that have some kind of handicap or disability. So it was very meaningful to me in a whole different way because it touched my own career.
Open.
He calls it the helping hand. It's a voice-controlled hand.
Close.
Matthew started working on it the day after last year's science fair and just got it working about 3 weeks ago. You could say he had a few setbacks.
One time the motherboard started smoking, so I was able to tell that it shorted.
But after a few tweaks, it was good enough to take home top prize at this year's North Museum Science Fair.
I cried. You know, it was really a wonderful feeling to know that it had evolved into something so beautiful for him.
But when I try to give it a shot, close. It doesn't work. That's because that's how Matthew designed it. It only recognizes his voice, but he says he can reprogram it to respond to anyone.
As for next year's project, this is it, but even better.
I hope to have a more established arm and voice control in the form of Bluetooth.
And he hopes one day it will actually give someone a helping hand.
Close.
In Lancaster County, open. Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Now Matthew's a sophomore at Lancaster Catholic High School. He will now go on to a national science fair competition in Arizona in May. Good luck to him.
That is a stunning achievement.
Yeah, it is.
All those projects, that's a lot of work. I forget, March every year. It's a big thing.